The energy sector has for long faced many shortcomings, especially skills deficiency, which the Energy Generators and Distributors Association of Uganda now seeks to address.
We need to get more skilled people. As we expand the sector, we need to build our younger generation, and it's an area where we can come together. There is a lot of funding out there. Let's collaborate. Let's take it as a project to build more skills so that we are well resourced within the energy sector. We have young people that take over and will take this country forward. I think that is where the opportunity I see as an immediate that we can play a huge role. Skills in maintaining these plants, skills in operating, whether it's on the grid, it's on the transmission side, it's on the distribution side. We need to build that massive force of skills. As you see, there are different generations. There's a generation that's going to retirement. We need to have a pipeline that will take over and take this country forward.
Yeah, so what we are experiencing in the sector is a skills shortage. So you'll find people moving from Eskom to Bujagali to UEGCL. We are all poaching in the same area. And yet we feel it's important for us to grow that skills base. And therefore, that is why we are really looking at growing skills. Right now, we work with the regulator for the skills development. Each of us takes in turns and trains them. That is some of the activities that we want to work together with the regulator and increase the base of skills. There's a skill shortage within the sector.
Stakeholders are to be engaged, ensure efficiency and transparency during the operation.
One, we wanted the sector players to be recognized, and therefore this association is going to play a role in terms of trying to influence policy and policies that affect this organization through lobbying different institutions, lobbying government, and lobbying other stakeholders.
As the energy sector grows, the Energy Generators and Distributors Association of Uganda thinks it's time for other members to join hands and work together rather than operating in isolation. Story by Benon Ojambo and Sarah Navakoza for the news.